with Soulja Rob. Soulja Rob, my dog. Matter of fact, Soulja Rob got a channel. Make sure that y'all go to his channel, like, comment. Make sure that y'all subscribe to his channel. Soulja Rob. Soulja Rob.
What happened to the cup? Nigga just bummer, that's bluff. I swear my little niggas cup. 50 niggas with me got a bunch more coming. Hey, I got your bitch in a headlock. Fucked on that bitch and I sped out. Hit the gas looking for red dot. Headlock. Kicking bitch shit to my last lock. What the fuck, nigga, them fed come.
Nah, I definitely don't feel like Chief Keef and Soulja Boy is being forgotten in hip hop. You know what I'm saying? I said this before too. Like, it's just like, you know, the times is changing. You know, and I was talked to about this conversation like 5 months ago, and it was like, yo, you really think Soulja Boy could be on top? You know, I mean, if DJ Khaled could do it and Rick Ross could do it, why can't them? You know, and honestly, it's like I said, we gonna go back to it. I understand it's 2020. You have new rappers. You have NLE Chopper. You got Blueface. You got Polo G. You got 42 Doug. You know, you have so many new artists. So it's like the sounds that you listened to previously, you gonna have to adapt to something later on. It's like watching your favorite like cartoon or something. You like this show, now you're gonna like this show. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I said, it's a balance, you know, but that does not mean you should forget like where you first started your fan base. You know, and a lot of people would always ask me, yo, they was like, yo, why you listen to Bow Wow? Bow Wow, I feel he's a good artist. I like certain Bow Wow songs, you know, and a lot of people they would switch it up to be like, they will follow the other people too. It's not just people's own opinion. They will follow them and be like, if one person said Bow Wow is whack, then they would say Bow Wow is whack. But you was just listening to a Bow Wow song 2 weeks ago. You know what I'm saying? So it's like that's kind of how it is. But I definitely don't feel like Chief Keef and Soulja Boy is gonna be forgotten. You know, especially too, like I'm gonna use an example because I spoke to Soulja. This was like, I'll say 3.5 months ago. So that was like earlier in the year. You know, this was before, I think before he got locked up. I can't remember, like the DM is so far back. But he was just saying, yeah, his energy is real. He said he's going to show a lot of people in the rap game he's not playing. And all I wrote was simple. I said, bro, do you got this. You know, and I feel that could be with any artist. Like you could do you could do anything. If you feel like you're hot, you're hot. You know, now I'm not going to sit up here and lie. I don't like some of the new age rappers, you know, but it's not for me to like. This is not my, how can I say, it is my generation, but at the same time it's not. So for someone like, if my cousin likes if he likes Pop Smoke, I may not like Pop Smoke, you know. So a lot of people these days now, they go to anything that's viral. So if you look at a little kid now and say a 7-8 year old kid, boy or girl, and they put on Roly Roly, of course the older people are gonna say, what the fuck is this? You know, because they don't come from that. So it was like that too when Soulja and Chief Keef got in the game. They got so much hate. What the fuck is this? You know what I'm saying? Like who made this day? You and I don't like nigga. You know, so it's like I said, everything changed, and it's a balance too. But I feel anybody could be on top, man. I said this in a bunch of videos. Any artist could be on top. It's just how determined, how hungry you are. You know, and it's like I said, Chief Keef and Soulja, they pioneered the way for a lot of rappers today, which a lot of rappers too, they're biased. They don't give the people credit before them who came up. And plus, I hear a lot of style biting these days, you know, from the newer artists. And a lot of people, they would sit up here and cap and be like, oh, it's whack. That's whack to this sound?
You know, but you just using this, the dude same beat, and you was using his whole flow. So I don't understand, like, how that's whack. And you know too, last year Soulja actually had some good songs, you know. And I told him before, I said, bro, I'm not into in every song that you make. He was like, nah, and he knows it too. He was like, yo, he needs a hit on the radio. If you go ask so for people who probably could get in contact with Soulja, if you ask him, he'll tell you, yeah, bro, I have not been on the radio, but I'm working to get there. And I like motivation from people like that. It could be the same thing with Chief Keef. I don't know Chief Keef, you know, but I feel, yo, Chief Keef, he could have a hit. Chief, like I said, Chief Keef pioneered Chicago. If he comes out with Chicago and gets
a good song with the right people, sits down, take his time, he could be on top. Soulja had some good tracks last year that a lot of people didn't see, because if you go on YouTube and look at some of the songs that he made, like I'm using an example, Hit My Line, that was dope. Jeopardy, that was dope. My Year featuring Gashi, that was dope. Smokey Margiela, Ball Like I'm Kobe, was dope. You know what I'm saying? New Drip was even dope. You know, I didn't like Cut That Check. That's not a song, you know, I say I would enjoy. But, you know, it's Chief Keef. He be having stuff, too. He be having mixtape. Also, too, a lot of people, they don't be checking for these artists. So they would just be like, yeah, it's only for Instagram. It's like I said, it would be for Instagram likes. Like, they would look at an artist and be like, oh, I liked it because everybody else liked it. You know, whereas, like, when it comes to the day when they mixtape drops and the album drops, you're not over here supporting it because you're going to what is viral. It's like I said, it's no such thing as a loyal fan, because a loyal fan, you would do everything. You would get everything that the artist wanted. This is why, like, for example, Chris Brown got mad when a lot of people was not supporting Black Pyramid. He was like, y'all ain't no real fans. If y'all real fans, y'all support my shit. Y'all go get that album. You know, when he was competing with, who was it? I think Katy Perry. You know, so it's like I said, people know them. You know, well, people go out and support. And, you know, also, too, it plays into the radio. The radio is dead, but the radio, you would have to pay these people on the radio to play your music. And, you know, a lot of, like, artists, when they're independent, I hear a lot of good independent artists. I'm not going to lie to you. They should have been had radio airplay. They should be on the number one charts, you know. And it's like I said, 6ix9ine, like, right now, he just got out of jail. You know, I don't know how he's going to be 2, 3, 4 months from now. But it's like I said, eventually he's going to have to die. Will I say he won't come back? No, because it's like I said, anybody could come back. But since he's going to be that viral topic and people's talking about him for days, you know what I'm saying? So, of course, people's going to rock on him. It's like the same thing. It's like when you die, a lot of people, they don't even talk to you while you're living. But the day you die, oh, my God, I missed him. I missed him. We did so much. They would post a picture and be like, oh, we had a good conversation, so-and-so in days. Da, 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 da. It's like I said, so these fans ain't loyal. But it's like I said, as far as music goes, when it comes to Chief Keef and Soulja Boy, I think they definitely have the potential to do it. You got the right people. CEO Miami Mike, I be having conversation with him, like, most of the time. You know what I'm saying? He always say Soulja's working. You know, like Chief Keef is, like I said, he drops a lot of mixtapes. I have a lot of Chief Keef music downloaded. Music that's not even mainstream. Music that don't even make the billboards. And you know why I'd be messed up? Because it's like I said, whatever is the trending artist is what's going to be popping. You know, so for people who came from 2011, 10, 9, 8, 7, those artists are not going to really be getting pushed. You know, unless you have someone like Chris Brown, because it's not really a lot of good R&B artists. I'm not going to lie to you. It's not really a lot of good R&B artists. Trey Songz, they're starting to downplay him too. You know, so it's like I said, anybody could come back. It's just like how good, like, the fans will be up to support you, the team you have behind you. It's like everything is a process in this music shit, but I definitely think they could do it.